Ideal man, what does that look like for you? Because it seems like y'all have a lot of similarities in what y'all think the ideal man is. I just want to know, what is like the ideal man? What tops the cake?
She said, like, someone listens to me, and physical appearance should always be second, but with some people, it's just not. But if you, like, she asked. Like she said, when you have goals and dreams for yourself and you listen to me,
right.
Why are you mocking me? This and maturity, Lord knows maturity is number one for me. If you don't act as if
your age,
if you don't act your age, not your shoe size, okay? So when you have a certain level of maturity and you show that you are a man who's ready for a relationship, ready to even come in contact with women at all, and you respect women for who they are, because
right.
having respect for women and having respect for women who you are attracted to is not respect for women.
Right.
You have to be respected to me as a woman and as your partner. When you don't do that from the jump, it's over.
Well, clearly,
but I'm not
because
talking.
You're going around having
See,
sex with people,
this is what I'm talking
so you don't have respect for yourself,
about.
And I'm supposed to be
he
a man.
He doesn't have respect for me, and I'm clearly talking. That's the immaturity
so,
factor. He's acting
right.
like he's 10 years old.
I'm not
you hear me
like
talking. You
care.
Hear me talking
so?
And you interrupted me.
Keisha. Now look, see you done brought a different side out. I don't wanna do that. Let's keep on the positive side of things.
Girl, I'm ready for it, because he got
wrong one.
Let's bring it back. Now I'm gonna get to you in a minute, but then I wanna hear from Kay what is like your ideal man. Because I know you told a story about you going through a lot of abuse in your relationship. So what does the ideal man look like for you? I'm sorry.
Well, for me, of course, it would be everything that they said. But adding to it, I guess someone who accepts my